Today is my birthday. Secondly, it is the day we are married. Me and Mrs. Florence Wanyana Ruzinda. So we have now registered 10 years. In fact, it is our 10th marriage certificate, marriage anniversary for us. But then when we look back, we see the Lord's hand in our life. One, that the Lord enabled us to go through, and in fact it was a successful operation that I had. Then the thugs entered into our compound and took off with our vehicle, but then our lives were saved. Thirdly, God blessed us with triplets, and so we need to thank God. And so many things that the Lord has done to us, fact is we are still alive, and that we thank God. Much as we are retired, but we are still in the service by way of going out and minister. So we say thanks to the Lord. So we thought it was worthwhile for us to publicly say thank you, God. And so we came to Nandembe Cathedral. The Bible says, never tire to come together to worship. So, but here we are.